Okay guys, Joel Tamman here from Today's Golfer, here to talk to you about Ping's new G30 driver. It's the LS Tech version, so LS stands for low spin, so your better players, your faster swingers, looking for a little bit less spin from your driver, which is going to help you get more distance. This is the version for you. Obviously we've seen the standard and the SF Tech version for those who need a little bit more draw bias to fight their slice. This is the new one, so this is the third one. It's got the same crown turbulators on the top, it's got the same adjustability, 1 degree up or down, comes in 9 degrees and 10.5. But what this driver I think is offering, it's giving you the forgiveness of a G series, but the low spin characteristic of the I series, which Ping did really well, which saw in the I25, which was in my bag for a while. So let's have a hit with it. I've got the LS Tech here, 10.5 degrees, tore stiff shaft. I've got exactly the same spec here with the standard G30, so let's see if the LS Tech does deliver that low spin penetrating ball flight that a faster swinger I'd class myself as needs from their driver. Okay, so Ping G30 LS Tech, the new one, up against the standard version. Let's have a look at the TrackMan numbers. With this new LS Tech version, for someone like me who class myself as a fastest swinger, I got about 470 RPM less spin, which is a massive jump for a driver, and that really helped me get a much stronger ball flight. It launched a little bit lower, half a degree lower, but carried about 2 yards further, and the total distance was over 6 yards further than the standard G30. So, like I said, if you're in the market for a G30 or you've got one already and you feel like you're a faster swinger who strikes the ball quite well, it's well worth going and get fitted for this LS Tech version. I really do think you're going to see some big distance gains. Like I said, I got more distance, I got a shallower landing angle, so I was getting more run when it landed. Like I said, 470 RPM less spin, slightly lower launch, so generally it was a much stronger ball flight, and I really do recommend it if you're in the market for a new driver and you're a fast swinger.